I'm playing on G scale flute. This song is has komal ga and komal ni throughout the song. So if you don't know komal swar, then this will be a very difficult song because all the ni and all the gas in this song is komal. And the entire song is mostly in the madhya saptak and the tar saptak of flute. So you have to apply a lot of pressure. There is a lot of stroking and tonguing in this. So it's all ta 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 ra ta. So it's all in a very breaking, you have to apply a lot of force. So your blowing has to be very, very strong to play this song. If you don't know about the komal swaras or if you don't know about the mean gamakin strokes, then this song will be extremely difficult for you because you will not get the feel of the song. So if you want to know more about how to play mean gamakin strokes or how to play the tar saptak or the madhya saptak in flute, then you can refer to My Gurukul, which is the flute learning app. And first you need to learn all those basics before you attempt all this song. So first I will start the first part, which is so this is pa 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 You have to blow from your stomach. Pa 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 pa. Only then you will get that bass sound of pa 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 pa. Okay. So you need to practice all this: how to blow from the stomach, how to play this stroking part of it. Then now everything is in a break. Gama pa 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 da ni 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 sa dha dha pa ma pa. So ta 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 ta. So when you are using this, you are blowing it, you have to take this cuts. Gama pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma pa 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 ma pa. If you don't do the cuts by your tongue, then it will be gama pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma pa. The entire feel of the song, which is the aggressive one, that will go away. So you have to cut gama pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma pa. The next line, gama pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma pa. So first line and second line is almost similar. Gama pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma pa is the first line. Then second one, gama pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma pa. Gama pa pa da ni sa sa. Sare ga ga re sare pa gama pa pa dhani sa sa sare ga ga re sare pa gama pa pa dhani sa sa sare ga ga re sare pa pa dhani ni sare pa pani dha dha ni pa dha. So it keeps repeating. Gama pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma ma pa. Gama pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma pa. Gama pa pa da ni sa 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 re ga ga re sa re pa. Okay. So the third line. Gama pa pa da ni sa 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 re ga ga re sa re pa. Pa da ni ni sa re pa. Pa ni da da ni pa da. So all these swar, this repa, you have to be very clear. Okay, so you can't play any swar in between. So it can't be re sa ni da pa. Okay, it has to be repa. Padani ni sa repa pani da da ni pada. This entire four lines are repeated in the song, and then when you are repeating the fourth line again, after in continuation to that, aapko next line bajani hai. Jaise pa pa da ni ni sa re da pa de ga ga pa ga re ga re 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 ga re sa 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 re. Okay, so put lot of force. Ga ga re 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 ga re sa 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 re 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 ga re sa ni dha pa. Now again this sa ni, it's sa ni da pa. Okay, so you have to cut sa ni da pa. Pa da ni sa re sa ni da ni sa re sa ni sa re ni sa re sa ni da ni da pa da ma pa. Pa da ni sa re sa ni sa re sa ni ga pa da ni ni sa re pa ni da pa. Re ga re 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 sa. Sa ni da ni da pa. Okay, so this everything has cuts. Sa ni da ni da pa. After that so this is pa da ni re pa da ni ga re re pa re sa. Sa ni da ni da pa. Okay, so when you are playing this re re pa re sa is pa is tivra pa. So I suggest that you write down the notations that I have given in the on the screen. Learn this in the slow mode. So when you are using YouTube, no, you can actually reduce your speed, and that's one of the best way to learn actually. If something you find that somebody is playing very fast, there is an option in YouTube where you can actually reduce the speed. So if you feel that I'm singing very fast, you reduce your speed and then my voice will be sounding slow. So you can use all those tricks to adjust your speed. Okay, so I will just listen to this song once again, which is pa 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 ga ma pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma ma pa ga ma pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma ma pa. Sorry, ga ma pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma ma pa ga ma pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma pa ga ma pa pa da ni sa 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 re ga ga re sa re pa pa da ni ni sa re pa pa ni da da ni pa da ga ma pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma ma pa ga ma pa 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 da ni 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 sa da da pa ma pa ga ma pa pa da ni sa 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 re ga ga re sa re pa pa da ni ni sa re pa pa ni da da pa ma pa pa da ni ni sa re pa pa ni da da pa ma pa pa da ni ni sa re da pa re ga ga pa ga re ga re 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 ga re sa 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 re 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 ga re sa ni da pa pa da ni sa re sa ni da ni sa re sa ni da ni da pa da ma pa pa da ni sa re sa ni sa re sa ni ga pa da ni ni sa re pa ni da pa re ga re 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 sa sa ni da ni da pa pa da ni re pa da ni ga re re pa re sa sa ni da pa. So that is the song. It's a difficult song, but if you play komal swar and you have to practice each of these parts, you know, multiple times to get this perfection. Re pa ga ma pa this Now this mopa transition has to be very, very clear. So if you want to play this song, and if you really feel that, you know, you're not able to get this song right, learn from my Gurukul app those techniques, because each song requires those fundamental techniques which are spread across different modules on mean gamakin strokes, or first module where we are teaching mopa transitioning, or in the second module where we are teaching various saptaks and how you can play komal knees, komal gas. So if you learn those things systematically, then you will be able to play all this. Otherwise, everything will sound very difficult. I am playing all this because I have been able to play those classical music. So you can play this on G scale or any other scale as long as you have the notations. So you can try there. And I would suggest that if you want to buy good flutes, you can go to www.mygurukul.co and you can just put /purchase good flute and you will be able to see the link from where I get my flutes. And if you want to order specific flutes, then you can order on contact@mygurukul.co. If you want to learn flute systematically and want to know about those links, I've given this in the description. So you can learn all those things systematically there. So hope you like this, and keep watching my space. Thank you so much. Thank you.